Thoughts and prayers, but that's about as far as it goes. I can't get involved. I can't get my family involved in this nonsense. Not again.
Get out of here with that nonsense.
No sign here. Let's check over there.
The last time I slept through the night. I really don't need to anymore. I kind of catnapped 2-3 hours
ago. All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
The last time I slept through the night. I really don't need to anymore. I kind of catnap 2-3 hours at a time. Maybe that's just my body telling me to enjoy the time I got left.
That son of a bitch has a...
Here back when Friday, Saturday night meant somebody was going home bloody or worse.
Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol. Officer requests assistance. All units.
Where's Georgie?
We got separated. All units. Of me
negative visual on suspect.
House. Get in.
Repeat, visual contact lost. Code 35. Suspicious person and vehicle. Responding unit investigating. On scene officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
You
Negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
When we manage to get out of this, I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck.
I'm robbing people with a six gun.
I fought the law. And the law can kiss my ass.
I fought the law and the law lost.
Well, how much is it?
A little over $2 million. Per split.
Holy mother God.
Once everything's settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers.
Boy, ain't no right. Hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Because 2 of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
Well, I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Huh? Vouloir, c'est pouvoir, eh?
Vouloir, c'est pouvoir.
Well. Oh,
man,
look at
himself.
Look at the man. There he is. Oh. And look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit.
It'll be my pleasure.
Georgie told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. Y'all mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that?
Trying to get some corn whiskey, make you a man.
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you get us something off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
All right. Yeah. You ain't got to tell me,
yeah.
Twice.
Hey, fill me up. All right.
Know something, Lincoln?
You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. You shouldn't have said no.
Where the fuck you think you're going?
Stupid fucking niggas.
Go on, grab that bag. Let's go.
When I got to Sammy's, the whole place was burning. I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence? Or something else.
Regan!
Made it down, I fade away, and I had to face the facts.
When I was pulling Lincoln out of the fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano.
Mm-hmm. And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit brother, Lou. Look, enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn right I did.
So those the men you're gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough. I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
One-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek. Not fight back. Problem is, that don't work. Not in the real world. When rain-